Hello, welcome back to JML10. Today we have SSBlueBen versus BreakoutBahn.
Yes, round three it is. I always like to press it with a round. It's always lovely. So I believe they're both 1-1 at the moment. So
okay, so it should be a good match.
Should be a good match.
What seed is BlueBen?
20-something, okay. And then Vaughn is, I think, 30-ish.
Okay, so this is definitely, you know, supposed to be good for BlueBen, but we'll see how this goes. I know that since previous leagues, Vaughn has leveled up his Mega Man significantly.
He has, but I think this is a bit of a brutal matchup. So I've got... Vaughn is... Is that 36? That looks a bit weird. And then SSBlueBen is 21. So okay. 15 seed difference.
Okay.
Which I think is the most, like, that's what it is roughly this round.
I think that's being reflected in the percent at the moment.
Yes. But he hasn't died yet.
It's true, it's true.
Oh, yeah. I mean, I did curse that a little bit, but...
we'll see how Barton is able to work around these flare edge guards.
Yeah, that's... I think it's just the big sword. Apparently the forward air can, like, not clank with the pallets, but just go through them and still hit Mega Man.
Okay.
Yeah, that's what he was saying. So,
Okay.
If he just gets forward aired, it's like over.
Did he say whether he thinks it's a bad matchup?
Yeah, he thinks it's bad. He thinks most swordies are bad for Mega Man, which
got
I mean,
oh, footstool.
But yeah, if he can maybe get in pretty close, it could be all right.
Yeah, BlueBen just seems to be hitting Vaughn with everything. You know, he's got the Shadow Flare, he's got the all the forward airs. Like, all these forward airs are doing a lot of damage.
And I think Sephiroth can go off stage relatively well for Mega Man.
That was a bit much.
I mean, he's up a stock.
Yeah.
You gotta go for some sauce down every
it,
now
down
and then.
It. Down it? No, down it.
Nah, ooh, I think wanted to Z-drop the blade, maybe.
Yeah, I think that's...
Okay. Wing is online though, so... Does get the extra jump, some armor. Very nice. Oh! The sword. I love when characters can do that.
Yeah.
Like the Byleth tether recovery. I kinda hate that, it's already too long of a recovery, but... Just like, it looks cool.
It's called Sephiroth, you know?
Yeah.
He does it well. Okay.
Oh.
He's dead, did he air-dodge that?
Unsure, but he was very high percent, so...
Yeah. The way to do that, the way to get out of that is you just hold down, DI down.
Yeah, and you just never press jump.
You never press jump, no.
You never
I think he might have jumped, actually. I think
he could have jumped. Might not know certainly what to do. Like, Mega Man, not the most common character.
No, I think Barnes the only Mega Man here. Maybe Jerry's got one.
But wouldn't pull it out too much in later rounds, at least.
But Barnes only, like, regular Mega Man.
Does make it back. Oh, very nice. Sticky Bomb. I don't know if that has a different name, but very nice there, just covering his return to stage.
Yeah, the Leaf Shield.
Yeah, maybe that's a way he can, like, get in, get a bit of damage.
Yeah, when I play against Barn, he showed me before that the Leaf Shield is actually very effective.
Yeah. Classic Kyurike. Oh, just the forward tilt gonna take it. Can't believe him.
So that's good for SSBlueBen taking the first game.
Yeah, I think it is a relatively hard matchup. I do love this desktop screen. It's very beautiful.
Incredible.
I don't know if the actual recording can see that or not. They can't. Okay, so he's just fucking with us.
Got it.
Lovely. But
I don't expect a character switch here.
I know he plays a little bit of a Yoshi, but that's also not great into Sephiroth, so...
What stage are you on before?
Hollow Bastion, but it's like a weird grassy Hollow Bastion because of the map pack. Yeah, like that one there.
Yep. I think... I wonder what kind of stage Mega Man likes. Because I think he likes a flat stage, looking at his combos.
Yeah.
Also, Sephiroth would like a flat stage, I think.
I think maybe bigger stage is probably better for Mega Man.
So
can just throw projectiles and stuff, which PS2 does make a lot of sense.
Very neutral stage. Honestly, I think people play PS2 too much. Go to Small Battlefield for a change, you know?
No, I hate Small Battlefield.
Why?
I don't know. It's just... I don't know how, but the platforms fuck with me. but they don't have PS2. So.
I'm thinking a small Battlefield next time, right?
Oh, I'm keen for when we never play again.
Yeah.
Hey, sorry, this is probably my last season. So, I know this thing called graduating. It fucking sucks. Wait, I didn't even notice the Terry.
Oh my god.
I didn't know he had a Terry, but.
Well, I didn't know either, but I guess we'll find out now.
I haven't watched too many of his games in the past, so. Seems like he knows some things at least.
Hmm. And like, that's the important thing with Terry, you know. He has massive damage output, you know, so.
Yeah. But I'm curious, because there's no sword, so maybe a little bit better for Mega Man.
Yeah,
like, he can get in a little easier.
You know, I think this is definitely a better matchup for Mega Man. Terry wants to go in so much more.
Hmm.
Alright.
But yeah, looking good for Bahn to start. Definitely feels better. I think he can, like, throw out a bit more pallets, throw out a few more things, and he's feeling more comfortable. Oh. Going for the... I don't know what that move is called. Crash is the other one.
Burning Knuckle. Alright, he's got go meter.
Does have go, so...
Can you do the combo? Can you do the input?
Does he know the inputs? Surely he knows the inputs, if he's picking it.
He's playing Terry.
It's like something like around and then
there you go,
okay,
there you
go. He probably knows it.
He knows it.
I doubt that one was a miss input.
You never know, I think I've done that as a miss input once or twice.
Why, it's just when you're spamming
yeah,
the controller.
Yeah, spamming the controller.
Oh, up air with the power dunk, it's been interesting.
Oh,
yeah,
he jumped.
It looks like he jumped.
He jumped. Can't be doing that.
Hmm. Okay.
Go back here.
Oh, that was weird how that popped up. Power dunk. Probably, won't take it. Nice high recovery.
Bahn's Mega Man, it's not getting many combos, right? He's mostly just getting like one or two hits.
Yeah, he's just constantly winning like neutral and stuff.
Yeah.
Just keeps throwing the blade, gets forward air. Just like.
Yeah. And
small
that's fine.
Little hits.
Small hits is good, but...
I mean, if he's taking nothing in return, it's working, so...
Yes, it is.
Okay. Does get up smashed, but 88%, that's pretty good.
That's definitely way better than last game.
Yeah. Oh,
there you
go. Okay, definitely knows some combos.
Nice.
Yeah, okay.
And Terry's
starting to get it. 68% off two things, like that's a lot.
Basically even already, anyway.
Man, I down tilt, up tilt, and I get like 10, and I'm like, ah, that's a good enough combo for me.
Oh,
this could be interesting. High recovery, does make it back. Go is online.
How does Bahn plan to kill? Because I think so far we've only seen like an up air kill.
Yeah, maybe like a, is it up tilt? They're like Shoryuken on Mega Man. Yeah, that's not a bad option.
It's not, but it's very laggy, so you can combo into it. You can combo
up
into
smash?
It with...
Not quite.
No. You can combo into it with the metal blade, so you
Z-drop. Oh. Unsure what he went through, but gets the...
Yeah.
Fuck, which one's that one called? I just call it, are you okay? Yep, the Shoryuken. Beautiful. He went through pallets. Okay, armor through the pallets. Just worked.
They call them lemons, you know? Lemons. Pellets.
The lemons.
Yeah.
Maybe like lemons should play Mega Man. So actually, no, I don't want that. I don't want that. Yeah, I feel like this forward air is really working out for Bahn here.
They control a lot of space, actually.
Same with the back air as well,
hitbox.
Actually.
Mm.
Oh, goes for the up smash read, but doesn't get it.
Oh, crash. Nice. What's he gonna do with the blade? Just throw it.
Go is online. I mean, you get the blade back so quickly, like, you can just throw it, you can use a lot. Oh, dropping it there. Unsure what happened.
Oh, nice.
Very nice.
Good punish. Honestly, I don't even know if up smash would have killed.
Yeah, up smash feels weaker.
Yeah.
Yeah, just good shield.
Good.
Yep. Maybe at that percent, 120 probably.
Yeah, maybe at 120.
But yeah, very nice. Getting the game, I think he's gonna reconsider, probably go back to the Sephiroth.
I reckon that's a good idea.
Yeah.
It was working so much better.
Yeah. But you know, maybe the Terry's a bit rusty, just needs to... He was starting to get some combos we saw towards the second and third stocks, so...
Maybe if he's up to it. It was close.
It was definitely close still, yeah.
So guy was online,
like, that can definitely change a lot. What are we going to... They're looking for it. TNC? No, what are they going to?
Skyloth? No.
I mean, we do know Bond does love his random stages. Okay, TNC, it was. We'll see what he's picking first to...
This is a bigger stage. Might be good for Mega Man.
Yeah, but it was SSBlueBen's pick, so...
Yeah.
Is it bigger for Sephiroth or Terry?
Wait, actually, no, the Blast Zone's quite small.
Yeah, Blast Zones are small, but the stage is relatively big.
The stage is big, yeah.
Oh, changes the Mega Man skin, though. That's very important. But six with the Terry. So...
Yeah, okay, so... I was wondering if it was going to go Sephiroth, but if it's going Terry, then this makes more sense.
Yeah.
Because the Blast Zones are definitely closer, so... Still not sure. I think Mega Man would like this stage as well.
Oh, very nice. I don't know if that's a nair, but I'm going to say it's a nair into side B.
The pellets? Yeah.
Oh, we've got Big Man, the expert player here. I'm fucking... I don't play these characters.
I think Barn should hold onto the blade a bit more. Like, I know that he can just throw it out. It's very non-committal. But
yeah.
He can get a lot off of it.
Yeah, with the Z-drops and stuff like that, you can get a lot.
Even just, like, throwing it at close range, which is safe, right? It's pretty safe if you just throw it at close range.
Mm.
And then you can combo it into an easy forward air, right?
That's true.
That's
also, it can, like, stop him from coming forward. Power dunk?
Mm.
Not quite. Good DI, I think, there.
Yep.
The leaf shield?
Nice.
Beautiful. That's a lot of damage. She didn't start with Go before that.
I'm telling you, Leaf Shield's actually really good. It's such a good move, and no one uses it.
Oh, just like that, you set the blade. Just throw it out at him when he's approaching.
Yep. Forward air, not
taking it. Goes up there.
I was thinking up air might cover more space. All right.
Okay.
Burning Knuckle,
gonna take it.
He does have to go meter, so...
Oh!
Good catch, good
jump
catch.
You had to jinx him. But yeah, 0% second stock, both of them, so very even. Oh, just a lot of damage.
Oh, nice recatch.
Beautiful, down tilt, rising tackle. Oh, he's getting a lot of damage off these.
It's a lot of damage. Back throw?
This could be interesting.
Any edge gun?
Okay.
It's still going.
It's still going.
Okay,
Power Dunk's back. But definitely evened out the percentages a lot more now. This could be interesting.
Wow.
Oh, goes for the dash attack.
Yeah, I think going out for edge guard might have been better than that last forward smash.
I mean, the F smash has got him to 100, so...
He did get him to 100, so...
Oh!
Good combo.
Very nice. Just powers it, Geezer, finishing it off there. Using that go, you only just got to it, 101%.
I didn't realize that was a combo up tilt power geyser. I guess it is.
Yeah. I suppose I don't see too many Terrys. The only one I see is Ethan.
Yeah, Ethan.
I think, yeah.
Yeah. Oh, CSD.
Unfortunate, but he was high percent. Like, you won.
And he was high percent, but, you know, go meter, you know, matters a lot.
Hmm.
That's not an insignificant SD.
Is 80% though? Oh, no, he's
okay,
good.
He's fine. Mega Man's actually got such a good recovery.
Yeah, and still had the jump, which was the most important thing, I think. Oh, goes for the down air power dunk.
Oh,
good shield.
Tried to read the landing, but doesn't quite get it. Okay, up tilt.
Very low. Oh, that shield is...
That shield is so low.
Yeah, he has to eat some moves potentially here. Yeah, dodge. Okay, nice. Makes it back safely.
Oh, nice,
the
back
grab.
Throw.
This could be interesting.
Oh, okay. Goes high, yeah. Makes sense, you know.
Safest way. If he goes low, he's just forward air, just easy. Oh,
nice.
Dash attack. Gonna take it. Oh, he even ends on the funny percent. Damn.
I mean, if I was Barn, I would have just thrown out like a up air there, you know? Like, he's been getting caught by these up airs a lot, so, you know, just...
Yeah, in games 1 and 2 a bit more, yeah. If he throws them out, maybe he wasn't expecting the high recovery that time.
Yeah.
Like, because he was very high up on that
recovery,
so... Yeah, but we'll see. Still 2-1.
Looks like he's adjusted to the cherry.
Yeah, I think he's getting more into it. It's a very different playstyle to Sephiroth, I'd assume. Mm. Like, Sephiroth, you want to space a bit more, whereas Terry, I feel like you want to run, just keep smacking their shield, smacking them a lot, yeah.
I guess you have to wonder if Bahn can adapt to the Terry, and he switches back to Sephiroth. Will he be? Will he not be warm for Sephiroth? You know what I mean?
That could be true, but I mean, once you've played a character enough, like, you still remember everything.
Still remember
like,
it, yeah.
Even if you play like what, 3 games without it, like, even if it takes him a stock to get back into it fully, like, he's probably in a good position if he does change. But Bahn still does have to get past the Terry, which has shown very good in that last game. Okay, here's good.
Terry's got crazy magnet hands.
Yeah. Okay. All the pallets?
Yeah.
Don't know if they worked in his favor there fully, but...
So the way that they work is the first two hits are weak, and then the third one is strong.
Ah.
So he missed the third hit, that's why he went. He just went through.
Yeah.
Oh,
nice blade. Oh, very good combo there. Good grab.
The shield, okay.
Okay, it goes high. Yeah. I think high is a lot safer.
Yeah.
Oh, but does get punished for it. Nice, very nice back air there.
Finally, Bahn's caught on to these high recoveries.
Yeah. But will SSBlueBen switch it up now? Try to go a bit lower? You know, it's all the mind games. Not quite gonna take it with that burning knuckle. Oh, gets the 2-frame down tilt. Yeah, into rising tackle. Beautiful. 25%, not that much, but we'll see how much. Oh, just runs into him with the sticky bomb. Very smart.
Yeah, just transfers the bomb over to the
Bahn. Very nice F smash to the bomb.
Bit of neutral.
Oh, baits out the up tilt in that scenario.
Up tilt is actually so hard to hit because it's very laggy, right? It's
Yeah. Oh.
Yep. Again, he's jumped out of it.
He's jumped out of it. He's got to make sure he doesn't get caught by these. Almost jumped into that one. Okay, good air dodge.
Yep.
Missing the second one there.
Dash go beta. We get up. Attack.
Does he just rip the cord, go for one, or...?
Surely not. Oh!
He could! Like, he would catch him off guard. Yeah, that's what I was thinking. Good to edge guard, high recoveries. But... 136... Oh! Doesn't quite catch.
It got him, but... You see, he didn't jump, right? If he jumped, he would have been dead there, but...
Oh! Mid power dunk gets up tilted.
Oh!
Almost through the blade there.
Right.
Very nice. Yeah, it does have to be careful.
It's got a significant amount of like armor on it, right?
But yeah, I think so. Swims.
You have to be really careful.
Appears so, yeah.
Yep.
Bahn really needs to get rid of this stock soon, otherwise it... Unfortunate air dodge there.
Unfortunate.
Will end the set, but still very well fought by Bahn there.
Like, yeah, he did well.
This Terry did get there, like it was good in the end, so... Yeah, not a bad showing.
Not bad. Well done to SSBlueBen.
Keen to see how both of them go from here on out.